Were arrested in Bryanston and at a restaurant in Sandton. The three were arrested for their alleged involvement in an armed robbery in Pretoria in October. They are due in the Pretoria Magistrates Court today. Krejcir was out on a R500,000 bail for fraud at the time of his arrest. That case goes to court in April.